Mysterious item has washed up on Highland Beach, and it's been drawing a lot of interest from people living nearby. Some movement on this story actually right now. Today we've uncovered what this thing is. Our Andrew Ruiz is there on scene with the details.
Shannon, we now know that the object swept away by a tractor just moments ago from this area was a pontoon float, but it drew a lot of speculation leading up to the just a minutes ago to find out what it was. Earlier today, we spoke to the U.S. Coast Guard, who said it could be a sub-like item used part for drug trafficking. This drew the FBI, Homeland Security, and PBSO officials to check it out. A dive team did do that, and it was determined to be nothing more than debris. A Coast Guard captain confirming today the pontoon float likely belongs to a migrant boat intercepted last year from Cuba.
Almost a week ago, we thought it was just a buoy bobbing up and down. We thought they might be dredging. Who knows what it was? It just looked like a big floating piece of debris. There were paddle boarders out here poking it, people scuba diving off it at night, I can see.
Now, as I mentioned, the pontoon float was whisked away by a tractor that is now down the beach trying to get it off to an access point. We have that video on our Twitter page at WPTV. For now, we are live in Highland Beach. I'm Andrew Ruiz for the Now South Florida.
Andrew.